Number Pals, SMI. Today's story is Nightmare Before Christmas / BHA. This is going to be a Kirishima and Jiro X-Male Sally Brother Reader. So if you guys enjoy part 1 of 2. In this story, Toya and Kirishima meet up again, and so Kirishima asks Toya to become his boyfriend. Episode part 1 of 2. Let's go! Toya was walking around UA High, thinking of all the things that Toya could do with the Big Four members. Toya bumps into Kirishima, who magically almost falls, but Toya catches him with his hood still on. "Hey, Kirishima," Toya said, smiling. "Ah, Toya said none," Kirishima said. His heart pitter-pattering each time he sees Toya. Toya smiled. "What's your last name?" Kirishima asked. "I don't have one," Toya said. Kirishima said "scored" in his head because he didn't think Toya was awesome. "So, Toya, do you want to be my boyfriend?" Kirishima said, now out of breath, thinking he will get ignored. "Sure," Toya said, smiling. It's a very dull smile. Kirishima fainted on the spot. "Oh no, I did it again," Toya said, grabbing Kirishima to carry him to recovery. Once Toya knocked on the door, using Kirishima as a door knocker. The recovery opened the door. "He passed out when I got out," said he. "Sure," Toya said, looking at recovery girl. "Love at first sight, Toya. That's how the reactions is." Toya being a very dull doesn't know what love at first sight is. So he puts Kirishima on the bed and waits for Kirishima to wake up. "Oh, I get it," Toya somehow lies through his teeth. "I mean, I don't get it." Toya looks at recovery girl's look. Toya sits there, watches, waiting for Kirishima to wake up. A couple minutes later, Kirishima wakes up, screaming, "I just got a boyfriend! I just got a boyfriend!" Looking to the silence, he's Toya standing there, waving, "Hi." Kirishima faints again, thinking, "Oh god, he's hot," while Toya's head was down. "Oops, my head was down," Toya said to recovery girl. "Your hot face triggered him again," recovery girl said. "I thought my face was ugly. You and the others say it was. It was a pro hero prankster, so Toya, they always prank you." "Oh, you mean Mick and the others, Midnight Bright," Toya said, "and whoever else are the pranksters, I don't even remember," Toya said, looking at Kirishima. Waking up and said, "I got a hot boyfriend. I got a hot boyfriend." "A chance to boyfriend," Toya said. Kirishima and Lexi stopped working while fainting. "Oh, this is going to happen all the time when Kirishima sees me," Toya said to recovery girl. "I guess so," RG said, smiling. "Yeah, I get used to this." "How does Sally deal with Jack being angry and aggressive while I got a fainting boyfriend?" Toya said, smiling. "I guess I got used to it," Toya said. Minutes later, Kirishima actually has started working again. "Wow, I got a hot trans boyfriend," Kirishima started out, smiling. "I got a hot trans boyfriend, I got a hot trans boyfriend," hugging Toya out of the blue. "You're so cute, you're so lovable, you're so awesome." "Lovable, I'm scary." "Not to me, you're not. You're hot, you're sexy, you're domination. You'll blow away everyone." "Alright, alright, this friend's alright." "I'm not faint this time," Kirishima said. "I want to give you loving and all the love of the world." Kirishima said, "I should get your presents after school." "Don't do that," Toya said, "it makes me feel weird." Oh, come on, it means you're feeling what love is, Kirishima said. I guess you're right, Toya said, looking at Rikaya, putting her fingers together like she's acting like she already knew that. Yeah, old lady, I knew you already knew that. Guess I gotta tell him midnight. Rikaya starts running out of the room even though she's old. You can still run from the ragdoll. Get back here, Toya said, chasing after the ragdoll. Kishima just watched the scene of our old lady running away from our ragdoll. Wow, that's interesting, Kishima said, going back to class to go to his classmates that he has a tall, handsome boyfriend. Toya immediately grabbed her car and put her to a wall. Don't you dare go till midnight, she's going to prank me again. Toya said, yes, but it's amazing how much you love him, her too, as a sister figure. Shut up about that part, Toya said. Oh, come on, you know midnight will do anything for you. Yes, but you know what happens last time. She did something like this. Don't worry, it won't happen again. A prank is a prank, man. Recovery girl. Yes, but loving from a sister is better than being pranked. Midnight said, let go of Archie. I'm sorry that you feel that way. Recovery girl smiled at Midnight. Sebastian let him go. Him let her go. I'm sorry, sis. Figure it was just, you didn't see me as a sister then. Back then, but now I am. I'm sorry I mistreated you. It's fine, you're my friend and you wanted to prank me like a princess should. Toya said, yes, but now that I learned from the best, to be nice to you. I'm changing my ways. Thanks. I love you. I love you too. Hope you guys enjoyed part 1 or 2.